the main event of the evening. Please welcome to the ring, out of the red corner, Chadrick Kindle.
Shakespeare of 16, dipping my ink pen. Made a sculpture of me, but my dick was too thin. Paint pictures of me, but they never get my chin. One writing scriptures, bringing tears to the princess. Every time I end it, you can see the intent. Leave your mind bent, hanging on to every sentence. Have no apprentice, style uninherited. Laughing at you peasants, cause my penmanship is excellence. We're never in the present, eyes get wide. I'm the town hero, cause my words give them pride. And what they feel inside, I say the perfect words for. Some say I'm a prophet with the visions I get cursed for. Leave them all astonished, ride with the birds. Make a grown man cry with strength for the words. Tears to Mona Lisa, Medusa the liquid. Fucker make Gandhi grab the burner, wanna shoot shit. Rhymes that'll make the Pope wanna get his dick sucked. Have Virgin Mary with the lines in the pickup.
And please welcome his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, Sam Fournier! Gentlemen, these brave fighters are competing for the first ever Royal Combat Championship belt in the 210-pound weight division. This contest is 3 2-minute rounds in the 210-pound weight division. Your referee for this bout is Luis Cobian. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, this man is a Muay Thai fighter with 4 wins and 12 losses. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing 212 pounds. Fighting out of Palmdale, California, representing SoCal Fight Factory, coached by Sumpam Boonsock, Chadrick Kindle. And introducing his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, this man has a record of 6 wins and no losses. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 209 pounds. Fighting out of Long Beach, California, representing Hard Works Fitness, touched by Hung Ni Vo, Sam Fournier.
Right. that right hook. Yep, and she dealt with behind that.
Knee,
down to the thigh. Knees thigh.
Oi,
knees thigh. Oh. Hey, keep using that right hook. Instead of everything else.
120.
Yeah, minute 20. Yeah, shoot that. Shoot the kicker. That was behind the. Oi! Oi! Fake it going down. Oi! Body kick behind that. Or knee behind that. Oy. Hey, give me some throwaway punches. Yeah, play around with him a little bit. Oi, oi! Turn, dunk, dunk. Nice, beautiful baby. Beautiful baby. Use that switch, yeah? Use that switch. Now line that up. Now line the left hand up. Use the switch. Use the switch. Just to line them up. Bang, right?
30 seconds.
30 seconds, baby. Play with that lead hand and bang on. Play with that lead hand and bang on. Hey, left cross left body. Hey, left cross left body. Nice.
Can you give some more tape? Tape, right there, right there.
Left. Show that left hand. Grab it.
Hard step.
Okay. Yeah,
the left. There you go. Hard step right.
Stop. Yeah.
Hard step.
Skip with that check.
A little lower. All
the way, Sam. Oh. Jack cross. Yep.
Great job.
Stop! If you do that, step back cross. If you go that way, step back cross. Right there, shoot the cross. Shoot the cross. Kill box. Kill box. Kill box. Kill box. Oi. Oi. Oi.
Hip to hip.
Hey, use the elbow, yeah? Hook elbow. Fight! Hook elbow.
Now.
Go.
Post, post, stop. Post, Sam, post.
Go, go, go.
Chain. Chain, Sam. Chain, Sam. Chain, Sam.
Chain. Let the kick go off that right hand.
Boy.
Inside and high. Inside and high, Sam. Inside and high. Good, Sam. Again.
Nice. Come on, fire that again. Show him something, fire that elbow. Yeah, right there. Bang on.
Sam, turn it on.
1 minute, let's go.
Sam, go.
Go, Sam, one more.
There you go, again. Break and go, Sam. Again, break and go, Sam.
Overhook an elbow. Overhook an elbow. Let's go, get on him, man. Don't let him out the corner, Sam.
Down the center. You got 35
seconds.
Set it up, Chad.
Leg, Sam.
30 seconds.
Don't overcommit on that elbow. Let the left leg go. Let the left leg go. Let that left leg go. Let the left knee go. Left knee, Sam. Off the frame. Shoot the cross by his ear. Shoot that cross by his ear. Run the knee.
Take that elbow.
Come on, man.
H-team elbow.
10 seconds, Sam.
H-team elbow. Let's
do more, Sam. Come on, fire.
Gotta go, Sam.
Let's go.
Yes, Sam.
Thank you. want, I got what you need.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds of pulse-pounding action, we go to the judges' scorecards for their decision. All three judges score this bout 50-45. For winner by unanimous decision, out of the blue corner, Sam Fournier! You fought hard, you fought smart. What was your training like going into this bout?
Well, I had to adjust to the five rounds, so a lot of cardio. That's about the only difference, you know? I try to be technical, let them come to me, you know, like I said before. Just work hard, man. It's all cardio when you get to that five-round fight, so.
Excellent. On the topic of cardio, 5 2-minute rounds is a long time. That's 10 minutes of fighting. In that last round, what are you feeling? What's going through your mind?
Other than I could have got on him a little bit more, found out till the end there I could land some more elbows, but you know, it's a good learning experience, and next time I'll come out and get that finish.
What do you have coming up next?
I don't know. Maybe MMA. I'd love a roll combat would have me. I'd love to make the switch. But, you know, give me another Muay Thai fight. I'll do that, too.
What do you have to say to your fans tonight?
Hey, thanks, everyone, for supporting me. Thank you. Shout out to Artworks. Shout out to Lineage. Let's go, baby.
Sam Fournier, you are officially the first ever Royal Combat Champion. Give it up for the first ever Royal Combat Champion, ladies and gentlemen. Sam Fournier.